Good morning, children. You have read the story Tiger at the Door. Now I'm going to ask you a few questions. I hope you'll be able to answer them. Name the three boys in the story Tiger at the Door. Where had the boys gone on a nature trek? What was the area full of? The boys could smell a strange smell. What was that? What were they being stalked by? Who said, "Let's stay together"? What could they see in the clearing? Which animal could be seen chattering in the surrounding trees? What was standing near the boundary wall? What made the doors and windows rattle? What did the animal do to get inside the bungalow? Who saved the boys? Who has written this story? Hope you have understood. Now you answer. Hope you'll be able to answer these questions. That's all. Thank you, children.